To record to the SD memory card of a DI-710, DI-715, or DI-718 Ethernet device, we'll begin by selecting the device from the DATEC Instruments Hardware Manager and choosing Standalone Setup from the pull-down menu. The Standalone Setup window allows you to enable, configure, and calibrate channels, change the sample rate, change the memory configuration, enable remote storage or remote events, and sync the instrument clock to your PC. To enable a channel, simply left-click in the channel box next to the corresponding channel number. The Mode pull-down menu allows you to select single-ended or differential mode for each enabled channel. Right-clicking on a channel allows you to calibrate that channel to display engineering units and select an appropriate gain factor. Once setup is complete, click on the Configure Instrument button. To begin recording data, select Start Recording to SD Memory from the Hardware Manager pull-down menu. Notice that the status of your device changes from Available to Recording. To stop recording, select your device and choose Stop Recording to SD Memory. To retrieve data from the SD memory card, select Upload Data. Choose your file and click the Upload Data button. The Select Data Range window allows you to upload the entire file or a chosen range of data. Once uploaded from the SD memory card, your data can be reviewed and analyzed using the WinDAC waveform browser.